scanned the cruiser for life signs. There's a full battalion aboard, along with a team of Jedi Knights. Be cautious.
Boarding parties, go! Go!
Thank you. Reinforcements to Deck 3, 7, and 12. We need more time to escape that tractor beam.
Thank you. Will not pass. I am Jedi and I will stop you. You are formidable, but the Force will guide me. Meet me and 100 more will come for you. Meet me and 100 more will come for you. There is no death, only the Force.
This is Captain Yelto to the Imperial boarding party. I admit, you have us outnumbered and outgunned. You know we're not going to escape.
Tell your crew to stand down and turn
on this in a
lady.
Thank you.
Veneer. We're reading a spike in power levels. You need to get to the bridge. Essential fleet vessels withdraw. The Republic ship is preparing to self-destruct.
Down, we're taking you with us. Number 7, recharge!
A few seconds more, this whole ship self-destructs.
You'll never win. The Empire is doomed.
secure. Get the tech team. Shut down the self-destruct.
Blast you. All of you, get off my bridge. Is this some great victory to you? Using a fleet to capture one ship?
You will give us access to the Foundry, and that could change everything.
If it does, it won't be with our help. I'm not telling you anything, and I'm not begging for the lives of my crew. I know about the massacres of the last war.
All boarding parties report success. Should we begin executions?
Kill them all. Fear will ensure the Empire's strength.
Acknowledged.
Bloody work, but necessary. When the operation is complete, we'll broadcast the names and faces of the dead as a warning to the galaxy. More importantly, the cruiser is ours. Preparing it for the assault on the Foundry and its Jedi Master now.
What's causing the delay?
We need to make a few repairs and get a crew in place, but we'll be ready shortly. In the meantime, I offer congratulations and suggest you return to the flagship. Darth Malgus wants to speak to his strike force.
Good to stretch the old legs.
Please use all products only as intended. Be well.